Cuba and North Korea, those countries never learn. Every year, they have some global sporting event where Cuba and North Korea travel somewhere, and there's always a story about one of them defecting and leaving the country during the tournament. And this year's no different. A Cuban catcher left Cuba right before they left Miami to go back to Cuba at the World Baseball Classic. I feel like they'd learned their lesson by now.